So I'm going to attempt to at least listen to the RS-44 satellite that's approximately...
Satellite will be visible in 1 minute.
905 miles up right now, so I don't know how long they're going to have this satellite working or anything, but since I don't have my SDR hooked up, I'm going to have to manually listen and manually tune. And basically, similar to the SO50, I'll be using a fixed 13B2 for uplink and the 70 centimeter on the 5500 Yaesu. Finding myself last night was a real, well, I guess you can say pain in the butt. So let's just give it a go and see what we hear. Yesterday morning or something like that, it was just activated randomly by the Russians. So
satellite is visible.
So some people say tune your uplink until you hear yourself. Some people say tune your receive till you hear yourself. I think you have to do both. So I'm just going to try to listen and see. Wasn't really prepared as usual. Let's see if we can grab the beacon. Check. I found that last night the QSB is very sharp on this particular satellite. It's a very good long range satellite, but it's just QSB is terrible on it. Another horrible thing is it's coming from the north, so it's looking dead at the house for receive. So there's a lot of people not able to find themselves. That's where an SDR really comes into play here. Unfortunately, I don't have mine hooked up. I should have taken the time today to do that. I'm probably not going to be able to hear it till it clears the roof. Noise blinker on this 910 is completely useless. So I don't know if I can move this. I'm going to show you guys a footprint of this thing. So right now it's 20 degrees and it's up here in Canada. So if they decide to stick with this and just, because I don't want to go screwing with a bunch of stuff and then take it offline for, you know, next week. Something else I was thinking about too, but. Whiskey 1 Echo Mike Echo, that's it. Whiskey 1 Echo Mike Echo, Whiskey 4 Zulu X-Ray Tango 1 Echo Mike 77. Whiskey 1 Echo Mike Echo, Whiskey 4 Zulu X-Ray Tango, and Echo Mike 77. Here the QSB.
Whiskey India 6 Kilo, Whiskey 4 Zulu X-Ray Tango.
QRZ Whiskey 4 Zulu X-Ray Tango. She's at, Kilo 4 India Lima, is that right? Kilo 4 India Lima?
The Whiskey 4 again.
In November 2, Oscar X-Ray, Whiskey 4 Zulu X-Ray Tango.
Pierre Zed, Whiskey 4 Zulu X-Ray Tango, and Echo Mike 77.
This is much easier if you have some kind of software running. QRZ, Whiskey 4, Zulu X-Ray Tango, and Echo Mike 77. KB6LTY, Whiskey for Zulu X-Ray Tango and Echo Mike 77. God, the QSB's so bad you can't find yourself. Whiskey 2Z Fox, Whiskey 2Z Fox, Whiskey 4 Zulu X-Ray Tango, Echo Mike 77.
Echo Mike 77.
Yeah, QSL, it's Whiskey 4 Zulu X-Ray Tango and Echo Mike 77, QSL. Okay, 73s, we'll catch you soon. Delta Lima 8 Kilo again. Delta Lima 8 Kilo again.
Delta Lima 8 Kilo.
QRZ, Whiskey 4 Zulu X-Ray Tango. Whiskey 4 Zulu X-Ray Tango. Echo Mike 77 QSL.
Whiskey 4 Zulu X-Ray Tango.
QSL, what was the suffix again? QSL Hotel Germany, thank you for the contact, 73. X-ray Echo 1 Hotel Germany. S44. 0429. USB is X-ray Echo 1 Kilo Kilo, Whiskey 4 Zulu X-ray Tango.
Whiskey 4, Zulu, X-Ray, Tango, Echo, Mike, 77.
Tango, Echo, Mike,
77.
Tango, Echo, Mike,
77.
I just need to figure this out. Now I'm getting closer, so the downlink goes down, the other one goes up, but not as fast as I thought. So I'll get used to it, which is really cool because I can take the same portable. It's down to 7 degrees, which is still south. I'm not sure, I'm not hearing anybody.
CQ, CQ, this is Whiskey 4, Zulu, X-Ray, Tango, and Echo Mike 77.
So before the satellite passes away, I'm going to show you guys the footprint. So I'm almost out of the footprint, but it's all the way down to South America. It runs north to south all the time, just slices. Here, 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 and here. So, I can turn this down. So, I've got console, but I don't have it configured yet for this particular satellite. So, I'm trying to think. I heard X-Ray Echo 1 Kilo Kilo in there. Whiskey 2 Zed Fox, XC1 HG. So, and then I'm just using a 13B2, so vertical. So it's not like it's the
satellite is not visible.
Not the best thing to use, but especially when the satellite is 85 degrees overhead, you know. So, but it's a cool satellite, I guess, you know. Learning the QSB and stuff like that's gonna be another whole issue. It's just going to be an issue. But we'll see. All right, guys, this video is like 25 minutes long, so I'll cut it loose. Catch you guys later.